Welcome back to 504 Road Trips. Today we continue our trek westward on US Highway 90, beginning at the western edge of the city of Rayne, Louisiana. Here, US 90 is known as the Crowley-Rayne Highway. On the right at Industrial Road is the Crowley-Rayne Industrial Park. This is the midpoint between Rayne and Crowley, and there's not much along this strip other than rice paddies and some industrial and commercial buildings. We enter the city of Crowley, the parish seat of Acadia Parish. Crowley has a population of 13,060 and is nicknamed the Rice Capital of America. At one time, this was a major center for rice harvesting and milling. Today, Crowley still has a number of rice mills, and rice is the main crop of many local farmers. In addition, in recent years, crawfish farming has become increasingly popular. Crowley is noted for its annual International Rice Festival held the third weekend in October, dating back to 1937. As we get deeper into town, US 90 becomes East Hutchinson Avenue. Thank you. US 90 turns left onto Northeastern Avenue and passes through a residential section for four blocks. Straight ahead is LA 13 South. We turn right onto East 2nd Street, and LA 13 North runs concurrent with US 90 for several blocks. Here the cross street names are lettered: Avenue L, Avenue K, Avenue J, etc. At Avenue H, the neighborhood changes from residential to commercial. At North Parkerson Avenue, LA 13 departs to the right and US 90 becomes West 2nd Street. At American Legion Drive, we leave the city limits of Crowley. As we approach the village limits of Estherwood, US 90 becomes Front Avenue, and we'll conclude today's video here. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, please give us a thumbs up, post a comment, subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified when new videos come out, share and follow us on social media, and join us for our next 504 road trip.